Hey everyone, today instead of having class, we are making a Nom Onsom. So here these are our elders making Nom Onsom at the temple. Hey, it's one Nom Onsom.
ខ្ញុំសូមជ្រូកហើយដាក់អីគេខ្ញុំសូមជួយមានខ្លះជ្រូកហ្នឹងមុនដំបូងលាងកោឲ្យស្អាតត្រងវាឲ្យស្រស់អូខេត្រងវាឲ្យស្រស់ហើយយើងពលាងសណ្ដែកយើងសណ្ដែកហើយយើងស្រស់វាឲ្យស្រស់ហើយយកមកប្រឡាក់ទីដងហើយស្ដូលក្នុងហ្នឹងមានសណ្ដែកនិងសាច់ជ្រូកស្ដែកហើយតែវិញមិនវិញមិនអើបញ្ចងហើយដល់ចងហើយដល់ដល់ឡើងវិញហើយចឹងហើយដល់បញ្ចងវិញទៀតអត់ចាំមួយទៀតអូខេ
ចឹងហ្នឹងអត់ដាក់ច្រើននេះអត់ដាក់ច្រើនតែឲ្យមានរសជាតិទេហើយចាប់ចុងកចុងកលេងបាល់ឲ្យល្មមកលេងបាល់លេងទីដងឲ្យត្រាំប្រមាណមកអត់ត្រាំតែមកមួយមកទៅ8ម៉ោង8ម៉ោងទៅ8ម៉ោងប្រហែលម៉ោងទៅ8ម៉ោងវិញបានហ្នឹងចឹងតែកនេះក៏ទៅណៅក៏ទៅណៅក៏ទៅណៅហើយជាស្លឹកទីវាមិនស្លឹកស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគេស្លឹកគ
Until the water is clear?
Yeah.
So these are the. So basically, she is my aunt. That's my mother. And this is also my aunt. These three are the one behind these nom here. These nom here, they made them last night. So, they made these last night. These Nom Onsom. No, Nom Korm. Hi. These are student Nom Korm. So we made two kinds. It's the one with sesame seed and one with beans, right? With beans. So they're testing. So here is this is the one with bean nom korm, and this is nom onsom chiruk, nom onsom chiruk. And this is our student trying it out today.
Delicious.
Delicious?
Yes, very good.
Hey, have you had this before?
Last week.
Last week? Where? Where you have? Here? Oh yeah, we had last week. Oh yeah, we had last week. Because Pchum Ban is and Gan Ban is 15 day long. That's why you had last year, I forgot. Okay.
What day are we on now?
We're on day 9.
Day 9.
Yeah, one day 9. So next Saturday, the 1st, will be the main event. So you're gonna have a lot of people. Whoever couldn't make it for the last 14 days will make it to find out why there's no more chance until next year. Yeah.
And there'll be more food like this?
Yes. This is the only time. Oh, one more time? Okay, one more time.
Okay. Come from
a prayer.
Lê Đông,
So here's the so here's coconut, here's a green bean. Here's the banana that we use, here's the sticky rice, and here's the glutinous rice where we make a Nom Korm. And we use this to actually fresh the milk or the meat. So my aunt's gonna demo how to make some cake.
ຈັ່ງຫັ້ນຫຼຸດປອດຈັ່ງຫາຍປະຫຼາດອັນໃດຕົ້ມຕົ້ມໂຕມັນເຕັກໃຫ້ດັງອັນໃດບັນຕັນໃຕ້ໃຫ້ສອດເຕັກໄປເອົາໂຮຍຈິດຕົ້ມແນ່ມັນຈັ່ງຫັ້ນອັນນີ້ກໍຈັ່ງໄດ້ຫຼັກສອດເຕັກຕັ້ງບັນເຕັກອັນຫຼັກຈາເດໄປໂຮຍຈິດໂຕມັນຈັ່ງຫັ້ນຈັ່ງຍັງຄັ້ງຄັ້ງກະດາສະໄດນັ້ນດັ່ງເນາະສາຍຈັ່ງຈົ່ງຈັ່ງຫັ້ນ
Just
a mic and an alum, you make a little work out.
Okay.
Thank you.
human
rights
But you soak it in water.
Yes.
And then you put it in. And then you put it in.
Oh, yeah. A little bit. 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 A little bit.
A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. A little bit.
Soak in water like 3 hours in the pool, and after that, bring with the bucket, the water through, and a little fry, put the coconut in it, and a little sugar, red gum, not for Marlai. The same thing, but the fry. This one for boiling, not steaming.
Nom
Korm.
Boiling
for what? No, boiling for.
This one for steam. Smaller.
Okay.
And this one high like a Marlai. It can boiling. This one steam.
For steaming. Okay.
I need some jam.
But
this for boiling. Can I? Oh, those are boiling, right? So the boiling is after here?
No, it's now.
No, it's now. Okay. Okay.
But want to eat, you can have the leaf on it.
Okay. Okay, with your